Hi, this is Jens from TC Electronic. In this video, I'd like to show you how to use G-System to change channels on your regular amplifier. This pedal is used to change channels on the amplifier normally. What it does is, when you press these two buttons, it makes a shortcut on the tip to the ground or the ring to the ground. This is exactly what G-System also can do with its relay switching. Therefore, what I'm using is a TRS jack cable to a TRS. This goes into the G-System and this goes into the channel switching connection on the amplifier. If your amplifier's channel switching is done by two mono jack plugs, this type of cable can be used. It's a TRS going into the G-System and it splits out into these two mono jacks. These goes into the amplifier. Okay, what I've done here is I've made three presets. I've called them Clean, Crunch and Overdrive. And now I want the channels on the amplifier to follow these presets. Let me just play. Okay, the clean channel is already selected. Great. Let's go to crunch. But still the clean channel. Let's change that. I press edit. Using the page encoder, I select relay. I press enter to enter the relay menu. I can see I'm working on relay B right now. And I'll use the encoder B to select the crunch channel. There you have it, that's the crunch channel. Let's just store that. So now I have the clean preset, crunch preset, and here we need our overdrive preset. So I press edit again, enter for the relay section. And this position gives me the overdrive channel. I store this preset. And there you have it. A clean preset. Crunch and overdrive. That's it.